Tell me, Yugi, what's this big surprise? No, I guess not. But I still have many riddles to unlock. I don't have time for surprises.
Hey, Yugi! I'm not... You can't... This isn't a duel!
Hello. Ah, now that could be interesting, Taya. Please, you must forgive me, Taya. Lately, I feel like a stranger to myself. There are so many details about who I am and where I came from that I can't seem to remember. I know my origins lie in ancient Egypt, and I now reside within the Millennium Puzzle, but that's about all. When Yugi first put the puzzle together and our bond began, it was as if my spirit was reborn. Since that day, I've felt that I'm here for a reason, that destiny brought me to Yugi to accomplish something of great importance. After the puzzle was almost taken away from us, that feeling began to grow stronger. Maybe the key to understanding why I'm here lies in my past. I see. That's great, Taya. I always tell Yugi to follow his heart. So where are we going now? Look, Taya. Players can trade their duel monster cards here. These cards are both very powerful. Ah, Light Force Sword. It's an excellent trap card, and a wise trade. I guess you could say that, yes. Some kind of dueling dance game? Why don't we ignore him and go someplace else? Huh? What are you doing, Taya? You were great today. You know, Taya, I've been thinking about what you said earlier. You said you were unsure about your life, too. And that when in doubt, you follow your heart. And my heart is now telling me that I must uncover the secrets of my origin, no matter where the search may lead me. Thank you. I'll give you a rematch, but we'll duel my way. Taya, may I finish off your opponent? The game is duel monsters, and if you lose, you're never to bother Taya again. You're the one who's going to lose. Taya defeated you fair and square. All right, it's about time you learned your lesson, Steps. Or so you say. Not bad. I summon Celtic Guardian! Attack! Destroy Sonic Maid with your steel sword! That card? Just what is Johnny up to? It's strange. Every duelist knows a strong deck needs cards that support each other. But Johnny's monsters seem to be all over the place. If you think you can win by throwing random monsters against me, you're sadly mistaken. Talk all you want. We'll see who wins in the end. I choose to end my turn without playing a card. Ready, Johnny Steps? Because it's time for you to face the music! I summon Curse of Dragon in attack mode! Incinerate Water Emotics with your Dragon Flame! So far, you're hitting all the wrong notes. No, my Celtic Guardian! Curse of Dragon! Fire your flame and silence the Musician King! A trap? Giant Soldier of Stone in defense mode! I call forth Dark Magician! Attack, Heavy Metal King! Johnny, your ability to miscalculate is uncanny. Your overconfidence renders you blind! Dark Magic Attack! Your Heavy Metal King has been shattered. You're almost correct, Johnny, but you left out one rule. It's true Metal Morph increases your attack power, but only when your monster attacks. But since my monster attacked, Heavy Metal King didn't receive the power bonus, leaving his attack strength less than that of the Dark Magician. Metal Morph is a powerful card, when used correctly, but maybe you should have read the instruction manual first. I've put an end to your musical mayhem. Just call me Yugi. I see that my name struck a chord. It's time to finish this duel, and it's your move, Johnny. You're right, and that's exactly what I have to do. I think you were right about this Egyptian exhibit. I feel it may hold clues to the mysteries of my ancient past, answers to some of my questions. Thank you for bringing me here and for helping me today, Taya. No matter what's beyond those doors, I'm ready to face it. Let's go.